now on the car in 2022?
Yeah, we were a bit under the spotlight the last couple of weeks or months, let's say. But it's important for us to tick the box, to be fully focused now on 22, and to know the lineup that we can prepare the test post-season and the beginning of the next one. That we know that 2022 will be crucial for us. And now we have everybody into the company fully dedicated.
Now, the reaction has been very positive towards Joe joining the sport next year. How quickly do you think you'll be able to integrate him? Do you think he'll move maybe closer to the factory? Is that the kind of thing you want to do to fully integrate him?
Yeah, but we have to keep in mind that he's also fighting for the championship in F2. And I told him that he has to stay focused on this, that it's an important goal for him, also in terms of confidence. And I want to keep him focused on the F2 first. We will have time after Abu Dhabi to think about F1, and I think he will be part of the test also in Abu Dhabi.
Now, what have you made of this place so far? I know we've only had one practice session, but it's the first time at least we've seen Formula One cars out there.
Yeah, I came 20 years ago with the F2. Not 20, but... no, I think it's a good one. The layout of the track is good. Perhaps that we'll have an issue with the track limit and the curbs are very flat, but let's see. That so far it's good. It's a bit like Abu Dhabi, Bahrain, that FP1, FP3 are not always very relevant due to the difference of temperature, but I think FP2 will be much more appropriate.
Do you think you've got a package to hold on in these final three races and keep that challenge up?
Yes, I think so. I think that we have a very competitive car. We have two fantastic drivers. The team is also doing a good job. I don't see any reason why we should not achieve this.
What do you need to do in these final three races to really make sure you get on top of Alpine?
First of all, to stay in front of Alpine and to score more points than them.
In terms of Pierre's performance this year, he's been going from strength to strength. What have you made of what he's delivered?
Well, first of all, I must say that the engineers have done a fantastic job. It started already with the design office during the winter months, because this is our best car so far. And then the aerodynamic department also improved a lot. There's a really strong group working there now. And the race engineers here at the racetrack doing a good job, also the vehicle performance group. And we have two fantastic drivers. Pierre is really fast, is for me one of the fastest drivers nowadays in Formula One, and Yuki is catching up. He has now a lot of experience, and all these components together bring us a result, the performance of the car.